Charlotte County deputies made this accused criminal clean up his mess before they arrested him. Michael Hallis is accused of dumping more than 500 pounds of packaging supplies, all from the furniture he delivered through his moving company. NBC2's Samantha Servin is hearing from neighbors who can't believe this guy's laziness.
Neighbors say dumping more than 500 pounds of cardboard boxes and packaging supplies here at Tippecanoe Environmental Park is inconsiderate. Considering just 3 miles up the road is a recycling plant where Michael Hallis could have dumped his trash for free.
Tippecanoe Environmental Park. Besides the rustle of tree leaves, it's a pretty quiet place.
It's pretty nice. I mean, it's usually peaceful. There's usually only a couple folks walk around through it.
What is considered by neighbors to be beautiful, trashed over the weekend. More than 500 pounds of cardboard boxes, styrofoam, and packaging materials dumped behind the fence. Michael Hallis is now paying the price.
We have an environmental deputy that is dedicated to eradicating illegal dumping in our community. Through that investigation, he was able to uncover that that trash actually had identifying features on it that led him to the suspect.
Those identifying features, product labels. The deputy tracked the boxes all back to a moving company, Big Mike's Moving, owned by none other than Michael Hallis.
That's unbelievable. I don't know why they do that, because they can just go up to the recycling plant and dump it.
That recycling plant?
It's only about 3 miles up the road. It doesn't cost you a dime.
I don't understand that. Maybe he's just being lazy or something.
Charlotte County says there is no tolerance for this kind of thing.
Our community is too beautiful to be trashing it, especially when there's options in order to get rid of this trash. There's no reason for it. There's no point, and we will hold you accountable.
The Charlotte County Sheriff's Office says if you see illegal dumping or see anything suspicious at all, you can always call their anonymous tip line. Reporting in Charlotte County, Samantha Serbin, NBC2.